What's going on, everyone? This is G-Man 101 right here, hanging out with you on the late night of Super Bowl Sunday, Super Bowl 44. And for all my Giants fans out there, and for people who can't get enough of hearing the G-Man, I got the shirt on today. There it is. I had my Justin Tuck jersey on, but I spilled some blue cheese on it from my chicken wings, so you're not going to see that in this video. And before you make fun of me, if you watched my award videos and some older videos from the past week, I had a cough, my nose is stuffed up, I'm just, so this is what I call my anti-get sick hat. It makes my head feel warm, and makes me feel for a brief moment that I actually am getting better. Although I don't think I am. got a lot of stuff to talk about, just bear with me. First and foremost, the TTC Awards are out on the channel TTC Awards. And all the preparation, all the voting, all of that, all the initial viewing of the people, I believe, is done for the most part. And, you know, for a first time getting this award show out, in what pretty much was a very cramped time period, they came out great. They really came out great. And the support from a lot of the TTC people was really overwhelming. A few people specifically, I won't give out names, did not like them at all, but you know what, that's your fault, Simus. But you know, we had fun with it. If you're really getting butthurt that you didn't get picked or whatever, you know what, go out there and make some fun videos next year. You know, come to me or Smitty or PR or whoever, and or Cowboy Bill, and come tell us you want to be in it. We'd be more than happy to help you. Like we said, like Smitty said, we needed help on this. But let me go down the line really quick, and special thanks Smitty the Great 183, who really, I don't think he actually, I'll be honest with you, I don't think Smitty took enough credit for this. He did an incredible job. And a week where I really did not feel like doing anything because of, because I'm sick, and because I went to Boston this weekend, which really didn't help because it was about 5 degrees there. Smitty really did a great job of the editing and just putting it together, uploading it onto the channel. He did not do it. He just did an incredible job with that. So, a lot of my thanks to Smitty. Power Rangers, PR, great job adding his comedic genius to that. Another guy who, when I was really not able to do much, PR really came in, as well as Cowboy Bill 22, they really came in. Took it upon themselves to make a great award show, make some great videos. It was a tough week for me to really come on here and do a lot. I was the guy who was behind the tallying, so if you have any questions or comments you want to give about the tallying, please come to me. The categories were given, your votes counted. If you sent me a message, your vote counted. If you send me a message, your vote counted. Unless I send you a message back saying I didn't receive your vote, or the message didn't come out right, your vote's counted. Everyone, if you voted, we had one vote for each person. There were first place winners, if you want to know second place winners, whatever. Actually, that'd be a pain in the butt. Don't even bother asking me about that. Maybe I'll give that out later. But yeah, any questions about how the tallying and the voting worked, feel free to ask. Put a video response, whatever you want to do. I'd be more than happy to answer your questions about how tallying was done if you feel that they were not done in a correct manner. But once again, great job. Thank you to everyone who came out. Those are the guys, I mentioned them before, A-Team 52, Ravens fan. Thank you so much to her for coming out, making the video. It really means a lot that a lot of people wanted to help with this one. This was an idea that I came up with one night when I was just sitting home bored on my computer. I decided it's a great idea. I had no idea that 2 months later it would turn into this, turn into what hopefully will be a tradition as long as the TTC is in existence. Alright, moving on. Those videos are there, channel TTC Awards. If you don't know, subscribe to it. Moving on to Super Bowl. Saints have beaten the Colts in a game where I really didn't make much of a prediction because, honestly, folks, I really didn't care. I didn't root for or root against any team at any particular point. Just watched, wanted to get some good football. The Saints really earned it for a city that has been suffering. Jeremy Shockey, that's the only thing. I don't want to see Jeremy Shockey winning a Super Bowl. That guy's a bum. I hate Jeremy Shockey. But congrats to the Saints nonetheless. And that's that. Looking ahead, I don't know how often I'll make a video. This may be the last video you see of me for a while. I may go on hiatus, but you know, I'll probably be back. As long as there's a sports story or something interesting to talk about, I'll be here. But you will not be seeing as much of me as you have in the last week or so. That is for sure. I will go on a little bit of a break. That's that. This is your friend, GGGman101. Maybe I'll try to pull the sick card tomorrow on Miss Physics. Who knows? GGGman101. I'm out repping the Big Blue Commission, repping the G-Men. Thank you so much to everyone who helped out with the awards. Congrats to the Saints. You guys have a great night. You guys have a great week. And I will see you next time. So long.